you would give as a very special gift, what you would treat yourself to, what if you came down in the kitchen wearing this, you know, your partner would say, oh, you look really pretty. This is the cotton button front kimono. I love the sound of that. And the chemise set. It is a very modern, very cool look. This is a style that I think my 18-year-old daughter would think this kimono was super cool, but I could certainly wear, my mom would feel really pretty. And so across categories of ages, shapes, styles, no matter where we live, this is one that I just think is a universal pretty piece. And when I show you the detail on this, in fact, let me start with one of the details I love most. Look at this really pretty stitching. It's embroidery-like stitching on the trim. That's not a print. That's all beautifully stitched down. Can you see that? Really, really lovely. So I'm gonna take you through the colors, starting right here. This is the sunshine, and you get a beautiful little chemise that's not cut too low, that's not see-through. Look at just even the trim in the back, it's gorgeous. So this is the sunshine, and it comes with this gorgeous kimono that has buttons and pockets. You know, kimonos are, the way we do them, are kind of, you see at retail, like just kind of flowy and gorgeous, but they typically don't have buttons. They don't often have pockets. So to have something that can act as a true robe is pretty awesome. That's your sunshine. Here's your Vista Blue. So you have paisley on the kimono, and then just this beautiful floral pattern on the chemise. Here's your, we're calling this one the pink. Then we have aqua, and I stole the kimono from the aqua so you can see what that looks like. Here's your blue. This looks like a beautiful piece of like china, doesn't it? Doesn't it look like this beautiful like French china pattern? So gorgeous. That's your blue. Here's your light coral, and then we have purple. Gorgeous. Okay, so I'm thinking, Michelle, Mother's Day all the way with this one.
Absolutely. Now, this is our only set that we've done for this entire season. First of all, it's our only kimono robe, but it's our only chemise and coordinated kimono robe set. So we brought this in especially for Mother's Day. So if you have, maybe it's not your mom, maybe it's just a special dear friend, or it's a lovely aunt or sister, someone in your life that might enjoy getting a beautiful set like this. It is 100% cotton. It's breathable, it's soft, it's lightweight, but more importantly, it is absolutely beautiful.
I think it looks amazing on you.
It's one of these pieces that you just feel great. Yes, it's proper pajamas. It's a nightgown chemise set and a robe. This is not loungewear dressing where you're gonna go outside in it. I mean, you certainly could sit outside, let's face it, but this is truly the essence of our brand.
It's really cool.
We really started with 100% cotton, so we are seeing a strong resurgence back to a lot of 100% cotton pieces. So many of our customers have stayed true to Carol Hockman for so many years because they love the comfort of our cotton that we bring you.
Well, and so you know, it's very fashion forward inspired. So of course, you know, you're gonna wear this in home and when you're most comfortable. But I'm looking at this, and you know, coming up next hour, I have an hour of Geely with Joe Martin, and we're doing a really amazing duster that has kind of a kimono shape to it. That's what's hot right now in fashion. So I love the idea of, you know, you're gonna see the one that you're gonna wear out to dinner coming up shortly here. But here's the one that you wear at home, like two really beautiful pieces, one next hour, one this hour. I just think it's a look that is very like cool and hip and, you know, still Carol Hockman comfortable. I think it's really lovely.
Well, I love how this is made, because we've given you the beautiful paisley print on the kimono robe, but then we give you this kind of leaf motif on the chemise. So you get the twin print detail down the shawl collar. You have this oversized, pearlized, branded Carol Hockman button that just, it's all about luxury. And you get the beautiful whip stitching detail around that wide kimono sleeve. And that's also accented on the inside of the chemise. So you get that at the neckline, the armholes, and then also down at the edge of your hemline. you have a little bit of a twin printing detail set in, and then you get that whip stitch detail from. So every element is just all about luxury, but it's very practical. It washes beautifully. It's easy to care for. It is 100% cotton. So this is going to be that perfect summer set for you with the coordinating robe. We call it a travel set. You can take this with you and pack it in your overnight lug bag, and you're ready to go anywhere. You have something to put on.
I think it's like kind of, feels a little glamorous to me. It feels a little retro, like kind of something about this print and the sunshine, like kind of reminds me of like a little 40s print. The whole idea of this kimono, listen, Jill Martin's wearing these. Like, it's very fashion forward. Like, I just think, in fact, she's up next, but I just think that this is a piece that you can feel really good in. You can feel modern, you can feel updated, and you can feel really, really comfortable. So you get this home, and you know, it's a little luxury. We're really busy on the lines. QVC.com, this would be an absolutely fantastic Mother's Day gift. Now, I do want to show you very quickly before we wrap up the colors, because we're busy on the phone lines. I want to give you a color tour, and then please grab what you want. It's going. Here's your sunshine. Mm-hmm. Then we have Vista Blue, stunning. Here's your pink. Then we have Aqua. This is blue, and it really is like that porcelain china blue. We have a light coral. We have purple. 100% cotton. Four easy payments of $13.75. And I'm looking at the counter on the screen. My goodness, we're closing in on about 1,300 ordered. Going very, very quickly now. Love the deep pockets. I think that it is romantic. I think it's modern. This is one of the pieces that if I was wearing Mother's Day morning, my 18-year-old daughter would say, Mom, you look cute. My husband would think it looked pretty, and I would be really comfortable in it. Really digging
this. Sandra, yeah. I know we're probably getting close to the end, but could you just possibly hold up the blue and the Vista blue next to each other?
Of course I could. So here's your blue.
Two blues here, and I just want you to be able to see both of them.
It's a good call out. So this is your Vista blue, and it has kind of a light blue, kind of almost peacocky teal, darker color. And then this is what we're calling blue. And if you love that traditional blue and white china pattern, then that's the color for you. Michelle, this was super, super fun.
I'm going to ask everyone, if you're ordering that blue, I think we may have gotten the blues confused.
Really?
So please double check that. On my sheet right here.
Oh, I have this is the Vista. Do you have it?
I have it a little bit different. I have it backwards, so I'm not sure which is correct.
Can we check on .com? Because I have on my card.
Yeah, I don't want to confuse anyone.
I have my card, this being the blue and the Vista.
I was wearing the Vista blue.
Michelle, that is very important. We're going to check right now for you. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you for calling that out. All right, can we check before we say goodbye? Thanks, Michelle. Okay. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm going to tell you after the break. We're going to double check, and you can also see it on QVC.com. Michelle, thank you so much.
Such a pleasure. Take good care.
Oh, wait, here it is. Let's take a look.